Luck's on my side. He's dodging fast. Your turn.
Attacking the target.
Too much for you? Stay with him. I'm after the Jedi. Moving back. You won't block this? Weaken up.
Need assist.
He's limber. Don't slip up. You'll have to try up.
BD.
Still resisting. Unwise. Unessential. Valueless.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Thank you.
on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
ILUM was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Buddy, help! Something, buddy.
Up here!
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Not now. I got work to do.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Hey, Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, who wants to go there?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Kid, sit down. We're here. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
Haven't had enough gambling for one lifetime?
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy. You don't seem as scared as you were before.
That's because for a brief moment, I forgot where we were. But thank you so much for reminding me, Cal.
No problem.
Well, how are you holding up, being back here and all?
I think I can do this.
Hey, if you ask me, Cal, I know you can.
Thanks, buddy. Toss me a stim. Help, bud.
He's quick, huh?
He looks weak. It's over.
Mind tossing me a stim?
Quick, huh?
little help, BD?
Oh, you're in trouble.
Let's get away. Just now.
Got something?